Hey Wizard fans, Stephanie here. This is my friend Andy.
Hey everyone, today we're going to show you guys how to easily and quickly defeat Omen Stribog.
A big scary shadow boss here in Polaris who drops the best deck in the game.
So how this plan will work is that we will have two level 5 myth wizards, a level 120 life, and a level 120 balance. Each wizard is going to cast their own unique set of cards that will all stack and help take down the enemy. First, we will take down Sentinel in order to get rid of the shadow order that is protecting the rest of the enemies, and then we'll do an AoE hit to take down Omen and the rest of the goons.
The reason why we're including two level 5 wizards in this plan is to show you guys that level and stats aren't that important when you're putting together a team. The most important thing is for everyone to work together. So without further ado, we present
Level 5's Defeat Omen Stribog.
Jehovah, you broads, young one, you reach beyond your destiny. This affront will not stand. Someday you will be repaid for your insolence.
Amendment. When I showed the video draft to Andy, he said even though it's true that the supporter stats don't matter, the hitter stats do matter. So he asked me to show you guys what my life wizard was wearing. Now the thing is, we recorded this video before King Isle patched a glitch that allowed you to have Ivan's 10% damage boost. But I've also gotten better gear since then, so this is the best I have right now. Ring from Aphrodite, the plant boss in Darkmoor. Boots from the End of Mirage. Crafted wand from the Arcanum. Hat from the Crocopatra House Jewel. Robe from Tartarus. Etheme from Morganth. And a quad damage life pet. So yeah, I hope that answers any questions. Thanks for watching.